Ijams Nature Center is announcing it's closing all facilities at the park. That includes the visitor center bathrooms, and Meads Quarry bathrooms. Those closures will last until May 10th. I'm saying that the trails will remain open and visitors can still bike or hike as they normally would. But leaders at the Nature Center are feeling that closing the facility is in the best interest of safety and of both the staff and the visitors.